There we go.
All right. So, this is a test of a hybrid implant system. The cheapest I can get. I have a non-blingy collar with eye stabs and the spatial rigs. Diminishing returns if you get too many, well, you guys know what I mean. This ain't hauling 101, is it? Alright, so with all nomads, it's down to 38. With all ascendancy, it's 40 seconds. Turnaround time. And we'll begin the test very shortly. Bring up my stopwatch. Alright, basically to make it simple for myself, I'm just going to have my cargo bay, and I'm just going to pretend I'm dragging to and from the ore holes with a lot, but yeah, the test, it's good enough to simulate this. It's near perfect because of course everything's stacked and I'm not going select all this shit. I should actually try to do that at some point, but to me it's a needless addition. Everybody knows the variables, and showing the video will show the technique I'm using to test, so if you want to fine-tune it, be my guest. Alright, so I begin it when I start to the warp tube, so let's do it.
Warp drive active.
Lap.
Warp drive active. 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 Warp drive active.
So that was about 40. Yeah.
drive
takes
active.
All one's concentration to do this flat out.
Warp drive active.
Yes, I'm learning where to put your mouse, how to arrange the windows close enough.
Warp drive active.
Start that again and get more practiced. I'd rearrange my windows so it'd be confusing for me. And I'll just not talk while I do this. I'll start it all over again. Oh, no, I won't. Okay, so. Warp start.
Warp drive active.
On the clock again.
Drive active.
Lap.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active.
This is probably shaving off a few seconds, actually.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
And lap.
Warp drive active.
Good enough.
drive active.
Cool. That is enough. Pop this can, that's for sure. Or maybe not. And pause.
Warp drive active.
Completes the test, and how I'm doing it, method I'm using, UI improvements I've got, yeah, all designed to defeat lag and speed, or in time, should I say, no, well, come on. Stop now. Maybe Shadowflame. Bloody annoying.